On the links, the national championship was decided in the $12,500 Miami Biltmore Open, a tournament still remembered for this 40-foot putt by Olin Dutra, a classic. It was the last hole, and it won the match. A putt worth every cent of that nice, crisp check.